in Marlin 1.19 and got the bed issues sorted. I've got one more issue to figure out with Marlin, and because it's not printing directly in the middle of the bed, it's off a little bit, and I'm still working on that. So all the issues that I was having have been fixed. Anything that hasn't worked right on this printer has been replaced by Hictop or Athorbot, same company. No problems whatsoever.